cheers and welcome the Ewes. Number one, Dylan Barnes. Two, Ryan Jackson. Four, Tom Lapsley. Five, Luke Prosser. Six, Frankie Kent. Seven, Courtney Senior. Number eight, Harry Paul. 10, Sammy Smodix. 11, Brennan Dickinson. 22, Kane Vincent Young. 45, Frank Nuble. Subs of Colchester United, 29, Ethan Ross. 9, Luke Norris. 14, Brandon Comley. 16, Diaz Wright. 18, Tom Eastman. 19, Mikhail Mandron. 39, Aaron Collins. And referee tonight is Mr. Hare. He's assisted by Mr. Fitz Jackson and Mr. Yates. And our fourth official is Mr. Maskell. Here we go then, we're ready. One more time, let's get right behind Colchester United. Cheer on the Ewes. It's a goal for Colchester United by number 6, Frankie Kent. Another goal for Colchester United, this time by number 11, Brennan Dickinson! Goal number 3 for Colchester United. And the second for number 11, Brennan Dickinson.
The fourth official has just indicated a minimum of 1 minute time allowed. Half-time score then. It's only 3-0. So we'll bring you up to date with all the other scores from across the country very soon. And if you bought a ticket for the big half-time draw, get your ticket ready as soon as you can. Let's do the draw first of all then, shall we? If you bought a ticket for the halftime draw, get your ticket ready. The first prize today is for £120. So two substitutions for Crewe Alexandra then. Coming off is number 5. He's George Ray, replaced by number 6, Michael Rains. And also coming off is number 29, Nikki Hunt. And he's replaced by number 10, Jordan Bowery. Here we go once more as we approach the second half. Let's get right behind Colchester United. Cheer on the U's! Substitution for Crewe. Off is number 3, Harry Pickering, and he's replaced by number 4, Brad Walker. Goal number 4 for Colchester United by number 2, Ryan Jackson. Substitution for Colchester United. Coming off is number 45, Frank Nuble. And he's replaced by number 9, Luke Norris. Substitution for Colchester United. Coming off is number 7, Courtney Senior. And he's replaced by number 39, Aaron Collins. Goal number 5 for Colchester United. Yes, number 5 by number 9, Luke Norris. Wow, wow, wow. Goal number 6 for Colchester United. By number 4, Tom Lapsley! And a substitution for Colchester United, coming off his number 5, Luke Prosser. And he's replaced by number 18, Tom Eastman. The fourth official is now indicating a minimum of 4 more minutes to get behind the ewes. The Colchester player of the match tonight has been nominated by supporters Kevin and Hannah, and they've chosen number 11, Brennan Dickinson. Wow, final score, Colchester United 6, Crewe Alexandra 0. Well, I have to say, fair play to the Crewe fans, Tuesday night. Still there. Have a safe journey home, guys. Fantastic support this evening. Thank you all for coming down. Colchester United 6, Crewe Alexandra 0. Our next home game is on Saturday. Northampton Town come to visit the JobServe Community Stadium. We'll be right back. And if this is your first time here at the JobServe Community Stadium, it is like this every week, I can assure you, so please come back soon.